Vote for Republican Abraham Lincoln. Nicknamed Honest Abe, he's hardworking, honest, and diligent. He always stands up for what is right for the country and the people. He was opposed to the U.S.-Mexican War and of the Kansas-Nebraska Act, both of which could have led to the extension of slavery. He understands that if slavery is allowed to spread, it could tear the House of Representatives apart and keep it divided and unsuccessful. This would be devastating for our country.
A house divided against itself cannot stand. I believe this government cannot endure permanently half slave and half free.
I'm voting for Abe Lincoln. He's a hard-working, self-made man who always stands up for the people. We need a strong leader who can end the division of the country and keep it together. That's why on November 6th, I'm voting for Honest Abe.